For he's the one who taught this happy heart of mine to fly. He wears a pair of silver wings. And though it's pretty tough, the job he does above, I wouldn't have him change it for a king. An ordinary fellow in the uniform I love, he wears a pair of silver wings. I'm so full of pride when we go walking. Every time he's home on leave, he with those wings on his tunic, me with my heart on my sleeve. But when I'm left alone and we are far apart, I sometimes wonder what tomorrow brings. For I adore that crazy guy who taught my happy heart to wear a pair of silver wings.
Units detached. Flag captured. Flag contested. Flag captured. Flag contested. Flag captured. Flag lost. Flag contested. Flag captured. Flag lost. Casualty. Team eliminated. Game over.
My name is Bill Sheehan. I've been working at NORAD approximately 17 years. 30 years ago, we were only importing about...
Units detached. Flag captured.
Yes, sir.
And from that day, never more
right.
Will I say there's no
you.
The park that we walked in, the
yes,
garden.
Sir.
Fashion that shows in the Lenox Avenue clothes. Mr. Dude has disappeared with his flashy tie. You'll see in the Harlem Esquire what the well-dressed man will desire when he's strutting down the street with his sweetie pie. Let me tell you about it. Come here. Suntan, shade of cream, or an olive drab color scheme. That's what the well-dressed man in Harlem will wear. Dressed up in ODs with a tin hat for overseas. That's what the well-dressed man in Harlem will wear. Top hat, white tie, and tails no more. They're gone. They've been put away till after the war. If you wanna know, take a look at Brown Bomber Joe. That's what the well-dressed man in Harlem will wear. So help me. Thank you.
units detached.
Cardio burns fat, right? No.